admits. To allow to enter, to grant entrance, to, whether into a place, into the mind, or into consideration,